Okay, here's the vertical slider. I'm going to show you how to use it. First of all, I put it on the base set, like this. As you can see, you can go from up to down. I want to remove this. So I'm going to put my stuff here. And then slide up to here. And then I plug here so it's not going to move. And then I can start. I'll put on the hot cut wire and then I put it on and wait for the wire to get. I wait for the wire to get red and then from down to up. Like this. Here's the result.